So I did upload my very first video on Rumble platform, and I wanted to edit the title, modify the title, maybe modify the thumbnail. And you have these three dots here. But what happens when you click on this, it's kind of, it shows you only three options. Actually, you should see here an edit video option and other options as well. But perhaps there is a glitch on this platform when you have but one single video. So as you can tell, I have just a single video, and as long as you have a single video, you won't see the other buttons here. So go right ahead and upload a second video, no matter what the video is, which I already did on this second tab. So I did upload a second video. I'm sure if you can see the name of it. Trust me, it's a second video. And I'm going to, I just finished uploading and publishing here, it's all complete. And I'm going to refresh this page, and you should see a second video here. There you have it, this is the second one. And let's try now the button, see what, there you have it. That was the problem. So basically, if you have a single video on this platform, the very first video of yours, you won't see all these buttons. Yeah. Don't ask me why, please don't ask me why, just let me enjoy the rest of my day. So there you have it, you have edit button, and then you can, I guess, I didn't do it until now, yes, you can edit the title, the description, change everything in the video, and so on. Cancel. Okay, so that was the whole point, just upload another stupid video, and then, only then you, for some miracle, you have the permission to edit your videos and whatnot. Okay, I believe also to change the thumbnail, you just click on the video. No, it's not how it works. Let's see for the thumbnail part. Let's see if I click here. No. Okay, this is the thumbnail. Okay, so you just select the file, like it's just like YouTube basically. Okay, so this is the whole trick, and hopefully I did save your sanity at least for once. Thanks for watching.